Hello friends, my name is Ankush Garg. So today we are going to discuss some of the basic mathematics skills. It's actually just a basic mental skills which is useful for any level of grade as students, because if you are in 8, if you are in 9, 10 or whether it's in 11, 12, these basic skills will help you to solve all the questions or ease the steps in the questions which you are going to do it. So that's what I'm going to discuss right now. Now there are a lot of tricks which we call it as, sometimes people call it as Vedic mathematics also. So there are a lot of tricks in that, but right now I'm just giving a glimpse of it by introducing the two tricks, and the rest of the tricks when we will be meeting together face to face I will be discussing with you all. Okay, so what is the first trick? Like, I'll take a very basic trick. Let's say if you have a number 35 square. Okay, now it's a square of a number I'm finding, that too with ending with 5. Now if I find 35 square, what are the best way of doing it? The generally students, how they do 35 into 35, and then they do the normal multiplication which we have learned in 5th, 6th grade, but it takes a lot of time. So how we can do it in just 2 seconds? It's what? What is 5 square? 5 square is 25, okay. What are the next number of 3? 4. 3 into 4, 12. That's it. That's my answer. Okay, let's pick one more example. 65 square. What is 5 square? 25. What comes after 6? 7. 6 into 7? 42. That's my answer. Let's say 95 square. What is 5 square? 25. What comes after 9? 10. 9 into 10? 90. So this kind you can find a lot of squares ending with 5 digits. It's helpful in a lot of mathematical questions, especially in surface and volumes which students face the difficulty while calculating. So it will help a lot. Now, I'll do some small multiplication steps also. Let's say generally people multiply with 97 with 98 or 92 with 93. These things we always do that. How to solve this also in an easy way? See, these numbers are close to 100. These numbers are close to 100. So just take a difference of this number from 100. So 97 minus 100 will give me minus 3. 98 minus 100 will give me minus 2. Now what I need to do? Multiply these two numbers. Minus 3 into minus 2 will give you what? 6. Always write 2 digits, which is 6. And then add diagonally. 97 minus 2 will be nothing but 95. And that's my answer. Okay, I'll take one more example. 92 into, let's say, 90, let's say 6. So again it is what? This is 8 and this is 4. 4 into 8 is 32. And 92 minus 4 will be nothing but 88. I can take one more small example. I hope this you will find this is very easy. See, we are not taking even 2-3 seconds to solve this particular calculation. So let's say it's 102 into 103. So here difference will be 02, here difference will be 03. 2 into 3 is what? 6. And 102 and then plus 3. So it will be 105. So my answer is what? 105, 06. So that's my first trick. This is my second trick, and there are a lot of other tricks which we introduce in our classes which we do while solving the questions, and it really helps the students in solving the questions in an easy way. So I hope you find it worth it. So rest we will discuss later.